Ladies and gentlemen, we sure do proudly present the immortal Procol Harum.
Tonight we sleep on silken sheets. We drink fine wine and eat red meat on carousel and gambling stake. Our fortunes speak. Dissipate scandalite and chandelier, silver plate and crystal clear. Serenade and sour band, the nights we stay at. A golden dish with every wish, its mirrored walls and velvet drapes, dry champagne and bursting grapes, Dover soul and a morning. The waiters dance on fingertips. The nights we dine at Hotel Ritz.
thank you very much, and good afternoon from us up here. Everybody feeling all right?
Yeah!
Good. This is really a beautiful place, and I like the weather today. Not too hot. Okay, we're going to try and get hot with a couple here today, but this next one is just something a bit magic to go with the day. Something magic. It's the center of the storm. Something magic being born. When the world is torn apart by the beating of a heart, like a dam about to burst, like a drunkard's crazy thirst. In the center of the storm, something magic being born. It's the dark hours of the soul, when the nightmares take their toll. Shadows come to mind. It's the ticking of the clock. When the demons of the night come like vultures for their bite. In the dark it's the dawning of the day. Nighttime's panic swept away. When the dark, which seems so dark, our exchange for a morning's lark. When the sky, that was pretty straight. We'd like to try and mix a little bit more rock and roll-y stuff with the orchestra this time, this one called Butterfly Boys. I hope we're going to play some that you know as well tonight. This afternoon. We've never played it in the afternoon before. Never got up so early. Anyway, you may not recognize this at first, but I'm sure that you will later on. It's called Hondo.
Your trial the cost so dirty.
Homburg, thank you. One from our last CD is called The VIP Room. one from our Grand Hotel album a few years ago, a real long time ago, actually. If anybody's grandparents are here, they might remember this one. Called Fires.
Oh,
We'll play one that you've never heard, which I know you're going to enjoy. What is next, by the way? Ah, see, it's never the one I think it is. I usually forget to turn the page. Enjoy this one. It's a bit of rock called Nothing But the Truth. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nothing But the Truth. Now we do the one I said that you haven't heard before. It's called Into the Flood. And it's got a few little bits of music in it. And it's going to feature the Dansk Radio Honning Hotlings Orchestra. Oi! Dansk Radio Kåre.
Victim in your hands. I've been bleeding on my bended knee.
This time, baby, you're gonna have to beg. It's a crying shame. It's a bloody shame. But it's gone too far. Give me a reason. Show me a sign. Somebody somewhere. Throw me a line. Somebody out there looking for blood. Off with the horses. Walk into the flood. Ledreborg, good. The next one, we're going to let the orchestra start it off, because they're very, very good at sort of that "we will rock you" type stuff.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. Procol Harum when we play with an orchestra, and it's been very, very nice and a great honour and pleasure to have been invited here by everybody. And we're thoroughly enjoying it. It's not a great battle, Procol Harum and orchestra, everything seems to fit all right. We'd like to play the next one for all of our friends that were not able to be here today.
Thank you.
Hang on, I'll just recover from that one. I'd like to play one that we... Oh, I didn't even say, but of course you wouldn't know, but we are from England. Close friends always with the Danes, since you stopped coming over to Norfolk in 700 AD anyway. And now we're all getting on fine. We don't want the euro, you don't want the euro, so we're all happy at the moment. But I tell you, we see a lot more smiling faces in Denmark than you see in London. It's an old English dream. This next one just might take a little bit of explaining because it hasn't really come out on a record except on a very, very obscure one once. And it involves my neighbour, Sid. A Sid, who's now in his 80s, he told me his story one day because I noticed that he couldn't eat any rich food at all. He just very plain and he could never hear very well. And he told me that when he was 19, he had to go across to France to fight for his country in 1939. He didn't get much of a fight because he got caught about the third day. And he was taken away to Poland where he had to work for everybody for a few years. And when he came back, age 24, he was a changed man. But a brave man, and I think on November the 11th, every year we remember our good soldiers that have protected us in years before. This is Sympathy for the Hard of Hearing. Thank you.
turn cartwheels across the floor. I was feeling kind of seasick.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having us.
Der står i fjerde linje, a wider shade of pale, but the crowd called out for more. And more ye shall get. Procol Harum.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Before we go any further, I would like to say a grand thank you once again, or for the first time, in fact, not only to the Denmark's Radio Concert Orchestra, or as I said it the other day in Danish, the Danish Underground Orchestra, but I think it's Ording Hotlings, and a bit of an accent, but the man, and of course the Choret Choir, thank you, but the man that's been holding together here, right in the middle, fellow Englishman, I believe, but we'll forgive him that. Please, a big round of applause for our conductor, David Furman. Thank you. And I'd also like to thank Jens Hoffman, who seems to have put this all together. What a man. Yeah, Jens Hoffman. I'd like to thank my mum. She always looked after me. My wife. And Josh Phillips on the organ. Matthew Pegg on the bass. On the drums, keeping time, Mark Brzezicki. And on the guitar, the only man without a suit, Jeff Whitehorn.
And last but hardly least, our fearless leader, Gary Brooker, MBE. Shortly to be resident of Ledreborg Castle.
That will cost me at least 100 kroner.
Feeling well after 16 days. A mammoth task was set. Sack the town and rob the tower and steal the alphabet. Close the door by the gate. Keep the window. daybreak wash with signs of gladness, rotting all it rotted clean. Windows beep out on their neighbors. Inside fireside, bedside queen.
God be with you, and we'll let the great radio choir orchestra thing. And let the Danish concert orchestra radio. And over in the corner there, doing a fantastic job as well. One more round of applause, please. Keep it going. To the Danske Radio Corps. We'll be right back.
the door, there is no time. I must pay my respects, though I came to